George for VoiceOver Body Shop, and we're here with the amazing CAD Microphones, who has made just amazingly well-designed products at a great price point. But I wanted to hear about one that maybe hasn't been heard about as much in the VoiceOver community that's really interesting, and here to tell us about it is Kelly. How you doing, Kelly?
I'm doing great.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. So thank you for stopping by.
My pleasure. A lot of us know about the famous E100S, which is behind you back here. We talk about it a lot. We love it for VoiceOver. But the 179 has some tricks up its sleeve, and I've heard some good things about it. What's unique about that?
Well, what's really great, typically most studio condenser mics, you'll see they have a single pattern, or maybe they have two or three, sometimes four, right? Well, what we've done with this, the M179 has an infinitely adjustable polar pattern that you can dial up on the fly. It goes all the way from figure of eight, you open up it a bit to hypercardioid, supercardioid, cardioid in the center, then you get looser cardioids, and it goes all the way to omnidirectional. And it's instantaneous, it's noise-free, and you can do it on the fly when you're checking your audio. So that's the magic of the M179.
So like, for example, in a small booth, dialing that in, what would you be listening for?
Well,
dialing
what you'll be listening to, ambient noise, or your reflections,
Yeah. Okay?
And also proximity effect, all that changes with the polar pattern. That's natural physics.
Yeah, and then so, what are the switches on there too?
Okay, it also comes with a low cut switch like most microphones.
Very handy.
And a pad for loud sound sources.
Very cool.
It's a 1.1 inch double condenser, two diaphragms, one in the back, one in the front. That's how we create the polar patterns.
Very nice. What's the price point on that?
I gotta look it up. I lost the sign. The price is $229.
Oh, that's very nice. Well, I really appreciate it, man.
Thank you for stopping by. It's great, George.
Appreciate it.
There's your mic back.
The awkward.
There's your AT mic back.
Shake hands. Position. Yeah, you have to always cover the logo. Thanks again.
I appreciate it.